What's up, YouTube universe? Let's get this kicked off. We are about to go try to save this dude's son because he's being an asshole trying to sell his dad's fucking boat.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. It's somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat?
What the fuck? My arm.
Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
Man, look the fuck out.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Position 208 and legalize medical cocaine.
Just get some of this soul, baby.
Lowdown 91.1.
Okay, so it appears that these two are like an item now. Well, not really an item, but they're kind of partnered up a little bit.
Oh, there! There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
I kind of wish Franklin was driving with that fucking thing he can do. Holy shit.
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fucking, let's do it.
Alright, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
I can't jump at the side, man. Get up back.
Don't slip now.
Hey, you want me to do
God
this
damn
shit?
It.
You better get me closer, man.
I'd rather
I'm working
you don't
on
slip
it.
Under
Fuck.
The wheels, shit. All right?
I can't do this shit from here. Get me closer.
Hey, I don't want your death on my conscience, kid.
Oh, fuck this!
Booyah!
Fuck, kid.
Oh, fuck.
Shit. Shit. Ah, shit! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Jesus!
Hey, there ain't room up there for the both of ya! Get rid of his ass! Oh, get... They fucking shot the engine! Oh, easy with those bricks! Man the lifeboats, you pricks! You're pirates, you know that? Get your fucking hands
hey,
off of him!
Shoot this motherfucker in the face already!
Hey, over here!
Hey, ain't you covering me?
I think I shot him.
Now go find Jimmy!
Dad? Wait! You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy!
No, no, no!
Kid,
oh,
watch
shit.
Out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad, help! Help!
Whoa! Crap!
Get under him, man! Let him drop in the car! Let go of that!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Come on, kid. Come on, kid! Ah, shit! Ah, crap! Fuck, kid! Shit! Shit! Ah, shit!
Right behind you, homie! Come on! Hey, closer, man! Closer! Ain't you? Shit! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice.
All fucking board? Let's stop this ship from sailing.
Ooh, now that doesn't sound good.
Damn, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet. Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey,
shut up.
It's a chop shop back there, dog. If your driver's there, we can get the ride fixed.
I guess we're going to the chop shop.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or... it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dawg. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know? Let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
God, this car is smoking like a motherfucker. Whoa!
Careful!
Chat!
Yeah, take a left there, alright? I have
an itch on my leg. This game is the worst in the world if you have an itch anywhere. Ah, God. Okay, got the itch.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after
me. Alright, take what's in my pocket. A couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
That kid is a fucking certified douchebag.
We're gonna trick this whip or what?
see you at the finish line. Leave it now. Burn rubber, burn rubber. This is how we do it when I'm nipping on the corner. Burn rubber.
What the fuck? Why is it asking me to leave? Am I going this way? I kind of feel like I fucked up. Like, I should have stayed where I was. Okay. Retry. Fucking do over.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, God. But it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad?
Enough! All right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
No problem.
What the fuck?
I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Up there, go left.
Okay, so I definitely need to check out that area after the cutscene. That's obviously where I'm supposed to be. This car is just so fucked up.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hal. He gonna look after it.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Okay, so how the fuck do I get the car in there to get it fixed?
sense. We got people who think they're in movies, and then you got people who are in movies who should be in a lunatic asylum instead.
Okay.
Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoiler.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Like I said, bro, trick it.
That'll
recondition.
Do it.
Sweet. My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama. Power equals pussy. Or maybe like penis in my mom's case.
Okay, car's fixed. Wish I'd have done that to begin with. Fucking A. Anything designer, money, power,
the whole enchilada, promise, dollars. I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Frank, or the credit fraud guy, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separately.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
You gotta love Los Santos, man. It's the home of gangster rap, movies, and Meriwether Private Security. Now listen, if
this
there's 83 things
idiot.
More American than heavily armed rappers, fake happy endings, and outsourced armies, I don't know what they are.
Come on.
Fuck that. 8 doobies to the face. Fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga. Fuck that. Got a high time.
I really don't want to fuck this car up before I take it back to Mike. That's his name, right? Mike? The Mike? I think it's Mike. What the fuck is up with this red light? It's like the longest red light ever. Impatient. That asshole ran a red light. Like, I have room to talk, but he did. Please!
Hey, you just turned this into a bump!
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, alright?
Alright, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Mission passed, bitch. All right, that's going to conclude this episode. I will see you guys in the next episode.